You're back. Are you with us? Good. It's time.
Time for what, dare I ask?
Time to unite the realms against Odin, once and for all.
Tyr tried to unite the realms. The real Tyr. Everyone loved him. And even he failed.
Then we better not fail, or there will be no one left to try. This is Ragnarok.
And Odin's already heard every blasted plan we have.
Yes, we've lost the element of surprise. More than that, we have only one way to Asgard, and it's not subtle.
Go, Odin.
It means we enter from Tyr's temple, here. Asgard's wall is here. Odin's host of Einherjar will hold the space in between.
Which means we need armies of our own.
As many as will answer the call. Numbers Odin won't see coming.
And that's just to reach the wall. To breach the wall, we'll need to find Surta.
Ratatoskr was able to procure this.
The three of us will go.
I know just where to look.
Splendid. Allies, then. Who do we think we can get?
I'll venture to Helheim. Try to recruit the army of the dead.
And I'll return to Alfheim to unite the elves.
But just like that, unite the elves after centuries of war.
Well, they really like me in Alfheim.
And you? To Valheim?
Yes. To find Sigrun and muster the free Valkyries.
Midgard has no army.
Nor Niflheim, nor Jotunheim.
That leaves only Svartalfheim.
I'll go to Svartalfheim.
Sindri? Are you sure?
I said I'll go.
So be it. Good luck to us all.
For war.
Off to Muspelheim to find the last fire giant. I almost envy everyone else's impossible mission.
So now we go to Muspelheim.
You said you know where to look for Surtur.
Yeah. I unlocked the secrets in the shrine when I was in Muspelheim before.
Thor.
Don't worry. You didn't see me go in.
That was not my worry.
Now look. When we find Surtur, we'll have to convince him to combine with his wife, Sinmar.
Combine?
Yeah. When the two of them join, they'll create an enormous Asgard-destroying monster.
Oh, my.
Apologies. I have some doubts regarding negotiations with Rasvelg and Helheim. My thinking is that she may be more amenable to speaking with a member of the deceased. Mimir, you're needed.
Oh, death is a skill now. I suppose these two can survive a bit without me. Brother, if you wouldn't mind.
Very well.
Many thanks. We'll catch up with you later.
Hey, I think I can see Surtur's forge in the distance.
Surtur's wife. Where is she?
It's a phantom!
Take out these springs! Nice job. I'm really sweaty.
Let us find Surtur. We will ask.
Hello? Surtur? Well, either it isn't him, or he's ignoring us. Come on. Hello.
We seek a fire giant.
Go away.
What just happened? Hey, that wasn't...
We deal with these first.
As you said, we need him.
I won't help you.
Who are you?
Who you seek, and what's left of him.
Why won't you help us?
I don't want to.
Elaborate.
We'll die.
Right. Because you've got so much to live for.
Not me. Her.
So what's the point of all this? You keep separate from Sinmara just so you can sit here and wait to die? At least if you joined with her, you'd be together again.
We are together.
Got her heart. She's got mine.
It's not much, but it's enough.
But you're not even...
Have you ever been in love? It's pretty good.
will succeed, and all realms save Asgard will fall.
Yeah, he must die. It's true. But I won't sacrifice her any more than you would him. Sorry.
Come.
Wait. Those blades. May I see them? Fire in those.
They are not of these lands.
Shouldn't matter. Yeah. That could work.
What could?
Put those in here. And I'll become your monster. But I don't want her involved at all.
But the prophecy says you two have to combine. Sure this will work?
What have I got to live for? Not here. Follow me. Place where Niflheim and Muspelheim meet. Where the first realms came into existence. You won't be able to get through this, huh?
That's cool.
Surtur?
Still me. Better than walking.
What awaits us at this spark of the world?
Magic. Primordial stuff. With that and your blades and my heart, we'll be good. I'll get it. Big. Smash stuff. You'll like it.
But what'll happen when you change?
Dunno. Won't be me anymore.
But how will you, or, future new you, no one to attack Asgard.
You got the horn, right?
Yeah.
Then we're good. So, here it is. The spark of the world.
Oh, this is beautiful.
I'll meet you, Cross.
This feels too easy. Odin knows we have Gjallarhorn. He knows you have the mask. After killing Brock, he knows we would seek Surtur to start this war.
But what other choice do we have?
None. He knows that too.
This is it.
What about Sinmara? Should we at least tell her?
No. It hurt her too much.
More than not knowing what happened to you?
Sometimes loving someone is about choosing the lesser pain.
That doesn't make any sense.
Promise you'll stay away from her.
You have our word.
Surtur, is stabbing you with the blades gonna be enough to create this new you?
Sinmara's heart is cold. So your dad's now got my fire in those blades. If enough of me and the spark's fire go into enough of her, it should work.
Okay.
Come here. This'll hurt.
This is gonna take.
Yeah. Oh, yeah, I was right here. I was about to say, I did not just get two, four shot, or whatever. That was the single most greatest thing I've ever seen in my entire life. What did I just witness?
Father, over here!
Oh. What? You see that? Kratos and Atreus were just destroying the Valkyries. Atreus is powerful, man. He really is a whole nother boss fight right there. He's not the weak little kid I gotta protect anymore. He's his own person, man. Oh, damn.
Whoa! Will you help us attack Asgard?
I await the call.
Great! Hear that? All we have to do is call him with Gjallarhorn when we're ready. Let's head back to Muspelheim. We can take the Mystic Gateway back from there. It worked. I can't believe it. We've got Ragnarok on our side. Sorter's plan just worked. I mean, the Valkyries were a small setback, but I bet we've got Odin worried now. He knows we're coming for him. Think about it. We're gonna show up to Asgard, and Ragnarok's gonna come in and wreck everything. Odin won't stand a chance. We're gonna win! Groa's right.
Groa failed to predict what we would sacrifice in return.
Maybe she could only see the big stuff. This is gonna work, right?
It must. Ragnarok's strength grows.
Hey, check out that cliff. Earthquake must have shook this place up enough to make a ledge.
More of Odin's forces!
Valkyrie started! You've fought in a lot of wars, right? You've never had anything like Ragnarok on your side?
I have. And the creature does not guarantee our victory.
Right. Earthquake. This whole place is gonna fall apart if those keep happening. Twister! The Ain Her Yar aren't gonna stop attacking anytime soon. We need to get back. Quiet. I mean, you're always quiet, but this feels different.
I had hoped my days of ceaseless battles were over. I had hoped to never see my son go to war.
He has a destroyed shield!
Ragnarok has to happen.
The price we and others paid for this war is high. It will only get higher.
It'll be worth it.
Father, how did it go? And yes, my usefulness to a certain Vanir Numpty did run out.
Ragnarok awaits our call.
As do the armies of Hell. Thanks mostly to me. It seems war is upon us at last. Where to now, brother? We've some time before we're expected at the temple.
This could be our last chance, Father. Is there anything you want to finish up?